I don't want Jenny to suffer. I don't want anybody to suffer. Our immediate family would be affected as well as myself, and I'm fully in favour of assisted dying. I say to a politician, you are there to represent the view of your electorate, and I demand that you do your duty and stand up in Parliament and represent the views of the community.